It's hauntingly beautiful. Unborn Nevaeh Atkins reaches out of her mother's womb and holds the finger of the doctor performing her C-section delivery.
He showed it to me and I was just like, oh my gosh, this is amazing.
Few lives will be as well documented as little Nevaeh's. Her mother's a professional photographer. However, it was her dad, Randy, who snapped the pic. The
doctor called me over and said, hey, she's grabbing my finger. So I just ran over there and just grabbed the shot. And I was just in awe, you know, looking at it. It was such an amazing picture.
How nervous were you that you were going to miss it?
Very nervous.
Alicia gave her doctor a canvas print of the photo.
The doctor knew it was an amazing photo right away. He knew the next day, that's all he could talk about for weeks.
And after 1,000 likes on Facebook, she's even gotten a few offers to buy the picture.
A couple of them have said that they would love to have the photo for like their organization for where they're against abortion.
What is his name?
Obviously, Nevaeh is the newest member to join the growing family of five, although there's friendly disagreement on future growth.
Will there be more?
No more.
I say one more.
No more.
I say one more.
But no matter how many other kids follow, this picture of Nevaeh, they will cherish forever.
Miracle of life.